And off the boards, all the way back down. Mrazek, a soft clear. Callahan in front. They score! Alex Killorn on the doorstep. And finally, Tampa Bay breaks the ice.
Well, there's been no shortage of chances tonight.
Attempt to close it out. 5.7 on the clock. Green, a shot off the body, going down. Callahan, off Bishop. That'll do it. Tampa Bay marches on.
Could have played a better first period, Joe, the way they came out against this Capitals team.
Oh, no! A dump in from beyond center squirts through. Washington leads by two. That is a goalie's nightmare. And you wonder about the after effects of that full split brilliant save. He just took his eyes, lost concentration.
Taken away, Bollmeister. Then Ponick got it back. In front, Kane. Around the check to the backhand. He tried to shoot. Oh,
everything they had, they had some great stretches. Played us hard, and we're a team that's really battled all year. It's kind of been that year for us where we've been able to respond at crucial points, and we got it done again.
Hickey back, Shiglinski across, and a score! Adam Klein with his first Stanley Cup playoff goal, and it's an overtime winner for the Islanders!
Sanders in on this one, Lund Puck, big stop by the Lund, and a score! John Tavares!
And stop Luongo, Tavares back, scores! John Tavares!
Just off the bench, it is Ovechkin with a shot, he scores! He came off the bench, picked up the puck, beats Mason, 2-1.
Johnson deadens it in the corner, back from great pass, score! Alex Ovechkin!
And how many times have we...
Since the last Capitals goal scored by Oshie in Game 4, and there is Backstrom, giving the Capitals a 1-0 lead!
Koivu to Granlund, on the doorstep, Granlund turned away by Lehtinen, rebound, Spurgeon scores! Power play goal, the Wild are on the board!
And a power play goal to add to it, in comes Hullin now, Eric Hullin in, slides it across, our score! Got it, 13, what a feed from Eric Hullin! And look out, here come the Wild again! 16 seconds apart, it's now 4-2.
And it begs the question, where was this early on?
Suter. Back across to Spurgeon, to Koivu in the corner. In comes Granlund. Koivu in, pulls it back across, scores!
There is Spurgeon! Power play goal! And the Wild are within one!
Great backhand feed from Koivu to Spurgeon.
Wow.
Snap the hit for Zucker, tips it down, Lehtinen out to play it from the right, just to come Zucker! Oh, he's had an open net! Zucker on a wide open net, Lehtinen down and couldn't catch. Wild down 4-0, a period away from elimination. Now down a goal here in the third as Goligoski comes in and shoots. That deflects into the feet of Dubnyk. The puck is in, they score! A bad bounce off the point shot eludes Devin Dubnyk, and the Dallas Stars are back up by two. It hit Charlie Coyle in the feet, and Dubnyk and Coyle combined to put it in their own goal. And Dallas now leads 5-3. Throws that pass ahead for a streaking Eric Halla. He negates the ice. He gets in there first. Halla trying to center it. Goes off the back of the goal. Halla steals it back. Into by the loose in front. Here's a chance for Dean Wise. It fires. Rebound. Score! On the bell! Unbelievable! They're back in it again! Suter back with it. Ryan Suter to Jared Spurgeon. Across the Granlund. Down low to Koivu, centers the Niederreiter on it, jams at it, Lehtinen's in the net! Niederreiter banging away at it, and Kari Lehtinen keeps it out!
I don't believe the puck did it cross the line too, Gord. Watch it go off his leg. Where is his pad?
Have a look.
Oh my.
A rivalry that cultivates animosity. Recent history says Chicago will find a way. But the Blues are on the verge of a breakthrough, pushing the defending champs to the edge.
One defeat from losing the series, one play from losing their cool.
And a brawl at the end of the game.
In Game 5, the Hawks relinquished a two-goal lead, and the intensity was magnified in double overtime. Six next.
Stick falls out of his hands. He tries to get it. It's knocked away. And a quick shot is in. Under the crossbar. What a shot by Dale Weiss. 4-3.
Line acquisition.
And after four games, St. Louis was poised to move closer to that goal. Backus scores. The game is over. And to exercise their first round demon.
Worked on by Backus in front. They score.
Unseat the Kings from their throne.
Tarasenko, he shoots, he scores!
Down 3-1, their season on the line. The defending champs look to their MVP for salvation.
Score! Patrick Kane with a wraparound goal in overtime!
With a second chance to close out the series, the Blues took immediate control in Game 6. Tarasenko! It's 3-1. But the Blackhawks showed the heart of a champion. The third time's a charm, while Chicago's dreams of another cup are still alive. Game 7 next. Second, the outside. Reversing on back was Laterra. A couple of Blackhawks in the way, and a quick feed in front. A save made by Crawford on Tarasenko. Bullmeister, score! A deflection in front! Pareko, a hurried one that's grabbed off. Pareko, Chetty! Swiped out and bringing it back up is Ponick, led it on the wing and it's Hossa. Fires! He scores! On back to Duncan Keith, then back onto Taves again. Deals inside of the net, slammed in!
Two goals to separation on the deal.